turn that wheel toward you, you know, until it gets nice and tight.
I bought myself a Harley belt.
A Harley belt. Ugh. Life in the fast lane.
Kicks out his mother's side of the family.
Okay. Yeah, right.
Turn it the other way. This is the
road. You get that book the other day I gave you selection?
I did. I read the first one. I liked it very much.
I went over to Barnes & Noble yesterday and just found another one.
Okay.
So I was,
thank you. baseline to be on microphone?
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Dover English Country Dances from Dover, Delaware.
Thank you.
Hey, 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 hey Gentlemen, merchant craftsmen, gather around. Move in here. Move in closer. Move in closer. Move on in. Gather all around. Good citizens of Chestertown, there is dire news in Boston. News for millions has arrived of a new act. A new act of abuse and oppression. It's entitled the Coercive Act. But here in the colony, it's being referred to as the Intolerable Act.
That is because it is intolerable.
What?
It is close to the port of Boston. There are now 4,000 soldiers under general gaze, and they have been given the right to force their stay into any good man's home.
Man, I would burn my home from murdering any British regular.
Court of Boston has been prohibited from being held.
Protest of what is being done to our brothers in the city of Boston. Their peaceful protest has been countered with acts of violence. The governor of Massachusetts has become brutal and oppressive. We know where we stand. The longer we hesitate to raise our voices, the longer it will take for our voices to be heard. The time to speak out is now. We must act before it's too late.
Thank you. Louder now, boy.